Christmas I was six, I helped my grandma trim the tree. Each ornament brought back to her some happy memory. A star that was a wedding gift, a garland grandpa made, a wooden Santa my mom painted back in second grade. A cookie cutter angel seemed to set her all aglow. Your great-great-grandma gave this to me many years ago. I was your age when she helped me hang it on the tree, so I would have a Christmas angel watching over me. In great-great-grandma's farmhouse, fancy ornaments were few, but I found this in her kitchen when it was shiny new. I thought it was so beautiful, I said this ought to be hanging from the highest branches of the Christmas tree. Mama said, now don't be silly, but Grandma, she just smiled. Why, this would make a lovely decoration, my dear child. She found a bit of ribbon and we hung it on the tree. Since then, this Christmas angel's been watching over me. When Grandma finished speaking, she gave a little sigh. She stood me on a chair so I could hang that angel high. When we were done, I smiled at her and Grandma hugged me tight. As the little angel glimmered softly in the light. Year after year at Grandma's house, the Christmas lights would shine on a little cookie cutter held up with some satin twine. Through many happy holidays from high up on the tree, my grandma's Christmas angel was watching over me. Christmas decorations every year. And I recall the day she told me, now that you are grown, I'm giving you this little angel for your very own. I hope someday two tiny hands will work alongside mine. We'll trim the tree with sparkling lights and ornaments that shine. An antique cookie cutter will hang high for all to view. I'll say your grandma's Christmas angel is watching.